Good morning, how are we all doing today? Just making sure things are okay. Hello there, my name is Emma, or Little Wolfgoat. My studio is still not set up for sunny days, but I don't want to deny my plants sunlight, so we're just going to have to deal with me sitting in the dark. Anyways, my name is Emma, Little Wolfgoat, and welcome to Doodle Chill. Basically, we just get together and we make things for a couple of hours, vibe to some music, and just have a blather about things in the chat. As always, this is an Ask Me Anything stream, so if you want to ask me anything, just go for it. I might not answer, but that's the chance you take. So, today we are continuing work on this pet portrait commission. This is a Basset Hound, it's my aunt's dog. Can't remember his name for love nor money, and I feel really bad about that. I'm sorry, Joe. If you're watching, you can let me know. You can let me know your pup's name. We did three layers. We did a white layer, a brown layer and a grey layer, and then I added light and shadow to each of those layers, and now I'm going to go back through all the layers and kind of chip away to reveal the fur colour underneath. So the art is pretty sketchy at the moment. It's going to take a while for it to scrub up nice. That's cool. So we're here for a couple of hours just hanging out, making art. Let me see. So I left a note to myself. I was very smart. I left a note to myself. you can't see it because my thing's got off. I wrote a text layer to say grey layer's eyes to remind me that I was working on the eyes next, because I would have forgotten that I was working on the eyes. So. We are going to make the eyes darker first of all, so I'm going to zoom into my reference picture to see the eyes. I'll show you the reference pictures in this, once I finish this bit. Oh god, I need to look at these ones as well. I've actually got two reference pictures. Basset Hound eyes are pretty droopy. I'm trying to figure out how I'm going to do that. Okay, we'll worry about that in a second. What colour is Grey Dark One? As well, because I was mucking about doing other things off stream before I started, so we need to go back to gouache, I don't know what it's called. Feels close to acrylics, and acrylics are what I'm used to doing. So I'm going to actually see if I can find more reference pictures. The reference pictures are on Facebook, so I apologise for doing this off screen, but I don't want you seeing my Facebook page. Mostly because of the amount of shit posts I put on it. Messenger. Joe, open a messenger. else ones have we got? See, it's kind of hard to find one where you can really see the eyes. There's one. The light is kind of coming in the right direction. That's not what I meant to press. That's what I meant to press. Cool. Not really helping me that much, to be honest. The photos are not really that clear. I'll figure it out as we go. Okay, actually, first of all, I'm gonna go to grey base. We're gonna tidy this up a bit, I think. Oh, that eraser's quite big. It's not really. Hang on one cheeky wee minute. This doesn't actually go round the eye. Cuts across the eye. So it kind of starts from here. And goes to there. It's almost like a straight line. Like that, almost. And this kind of peaks up here. And then straight line. But it does have a kind of slight curve to it. Just ever so slightly. This wee bit here. Right. What do we think, guys? Oh, I forgot to tell you about my new addition just above my head. My layer mistakes counter. It was an idea Jim had on yesterday's stream. I keep making mistakes on my layers and always get muddled with my layers, so I thought it'd be quite funny to keep track of them and maybe have a scoreboard on my Twitch homepage. I thought it'd be quite funny. So we're going to do it and see how we got on. Right, let's have a look at this other eye. What can we erase first of all? maybe actually do the whole thing again. I think that might be the best course of action. Let's erase it and start again. Yesterday I was doing a botanical drawing class. It was using pencils and paper, which is like, wow, it's not something I've done for a while. And it was really nice, like it was enjoyable to actually do kind of like traditional media. It was kind of fun. So we'll be inking up our sketches next week, which is kind of cool, using I think they're called dip pens. It's about like a fountain pen. Now, I've never really had much luck with fountain pens. So that'll be fun. I'm looking forward to it. I did actually find socialising in the class quite stressful. Is that the same colour? Yeah, it's the same colour. In Scotland, the pubs will be opening up on Monday. I'm pretty stressed about it because I know there's just going to be another major outbreak because people where I stay do not take COVID seriously. But I try to like teach their own, but it's really hard. Anyways, so one of the people in the class was talking about how like they're really excited to be getting out to the pub and that's what they're doing on Monday and they're meeting up with all their friends and I'm just like, oh no, that sounds terrible. So I was find myself getting really kind of panicky and anxious, and like there's not really any point in feeling panicky and anxious because I can't do anything about it, you know. But there I was in this group stressing out at the fact that some people are going to be out having fun. Let's minimise these just now. We're not using the brown just now. Yeah, I think the eyes look okay just now. That's fine. Cool. Okay, so we've gone to grey dark. Bonking my mug into my teacup. Just wondering, are you guys getting any music? Yeah, cool. I hope the music is like loud enough to enjoy without drowning out my my absolutely beautiful sexy voice. Oh god, right. birds. I think I'm gonna have to look for like more kind of general Basset Hound pictures, I think. I'm using Chrome, usually Chrome causes my computer to crash while I'm streaming, so we're taking a chance. Basset Hound eyes. Apologies for burping. I actually wasn't expecting it because I haven't had any fizzy juice yet. Good clear pictures of Basset Hound eyes, it's a bit tricky. Large. I really don't want to bother my aunt for more reference photos though, because I've already asked her for some. And then I'll need to ask her for more when I start working on the next portrait I've got. Right, okay, we've got somewhere now, I think. So dark, got our pen. So the light is coming in from the top, from up here. Can you see my mouse? Coming in from the top right of the screen. So, where's my reference pictures again? Oh, so confused. Edit, undo, and that's not a layer mistake, that's a color mistake, it doesn't count. So I'm thinking about changing up the days of stream. I'm trying to decide whether or not to do 3 days or 2 days. If I did 2 days, it would give me more days of the week to work on kind off-stream art stuff, which would be really helpful. But it would mean doing longer streams, which would be a challenge. So I don't know about that. And also don't really know what days I would stream as well. Let's move over to the other eye. So this eye is actually easier to make out when the dark and the light is. Back to my tea. My tea tastes a bit strange today. I usually have oat milk in my tea, but today I'm having pea milk, and I'm not sure if I like it or not. I have not yet decided. It's definitely not as good as oat milk. Let's be honest, oat milk is the bomb. Oatly barista style oat milk. That's like, you can't beat it. That's like the best milk. There's no getting around it. Don't at me. Right. So back to eye number one. And I think there might be, paintbrush. I think it might be a bit lighter here. Once I've done this, I might have to actually leave off the eyes for a bit, because I need to actually do like the eye colour and like the rest of the pupper, so that I can see like the colours relative to each other. Do you get what I mean? In the reference photo, there isn't anything like that there, but I'm adding it in. just had a bit of interest. Right, so let's have a look at fit on screen. Cool. Right, let's make a folder for grey colours. Almost spelled grey the American way there. I would have had to revoke my Scottish citizenship. I should keep the base out. Cool, let's get rid of this just now as well. Okay, so we're gonna go back to the beginning. Base. Now, in the reference photos, I have the fur it does have quite a blue colour to it, but I think I'm going to have to make it a bit lighter just to not lighter, take some of the blue out of it, make it a bit less cold. So let's hit white where it's visible just now. I'll make these invisible just now. We'll just have grey base, brown base, white base. We're working on the white layer. We're gonna change the colour. A bit bigger as well so we can see what we're doing. Yeah. Oh, the colours are locked. Colours. That's two layer mistakes I've made. I've not been keeping track. Let's layer mistakes two. There we go. Updated. So now we need to change all of these, but that's fine, we do it one at a time. cats outside. It's Lucy Goosey. Hi Lucy, what do you want, honey bun? You needing fed? Yeah, that's fine. Hold on a wee second. Yeah? Right, I'm gonna have to take a wee break to go feed my cat. Back in a moment. And we're back again. So I fed Lucy. I've got two cats, Lucy and James. So it was Lucy who came in to get fed, and I put the food out for her, and she decided she didn't want it, so she went back outside. So I'm willing to bet James, our other cat who's on a diet, is probably eating her food just now. And while I was downstairs, we got some post. Nothing particularly exciting, that's fine. Keep hoping that I'm going to come into like a huge amount of money and I wouldn't have to worry about stuff, but here we are. Right, what does this white look like for you? Theatre on screen. Do you know, I don't think I like it being cold. What do you think if I made it a kind of warmer white? So we'll go back to white base. Actually, we'll go to colours. And pick that one. What we'll do is we'll go into the yellows. What do we think of that? Oh, right, okay, I'll get rid of you. So what we're going to do is make that invisible, we're going to lock this layer, and we're going to replace this blue white with a more kind of warm white colour. On screen. Yeah, I think that's a bit better with the warmer colour. I think we're onto something here, friends. Right, so we will then go on to white dark one. Sparkler's hidden, right? Think that may be a bit too dark. Yeah, I think that's a big improvement. Right, cool. Unlock it and we don't need the colour picker. Colour picker, pick you. And what we'll do is we will move to darker colour again. Hey, onion pancake! Thank you for the raid. Hi, Bob. Who else have we got here? Who else is joining us? Onion, hello. Did you manage to finish your trade sketch? Did you get it finished? We may make you cry, but this is a stick up. Welcome, Silver. How you doing? Welcome to my stream. So very, very, very quiet stream today. Just that's the energy I'm feeling. So what I'm working on, hold on, I'll show you if you fit on screen. I'm currently working on a pet portrait of my aunt's beagle. It's a bit of a mess. Oh, Sylvie, you're good. That's good. I'm good as well. I am pretty good. This is a stick up. You finished? Awesome. I'll check it out on your Discord once I finish the stream to see how it looks. But yeah, you finished it. I'm so happy for you. That's great. It was looking amazing when I left. I can't wait to see how it is when it's finished. So at the moment, I'm working on this, but I'm replacing all of the white colours that I had because they were quite blue and I want to make them warmer, so I'm currently kind of going through it all, trying to fix it just a wee bit at a time, you know, very, very laid back. Oh no, we're going lighter this time. Silly goose, I made that. That was a mistake. Edit, undo, edit, undo. So, I love the different browns you're using. Thank you very much, Doggo. So, above my head, you'll see the layer mistake things. I always make mistakes when I'm using my layers. Nearly always, so I've started the layer mistake counter. Yeah, every time I muddle up my layers. It was Jim. I don't know if you know Jim or not. I don't know if he's in any of your streams, but he was in my stream yesterday. He pops in every once in a while. Anyways, we were chatting about it yesterday, and I thought it'd be quite funny to put a layer mistake counter. So that's what we've got. So far, it's only two, which is not too bad by my standards. I'm trying to decide whether or not to put a scoreboard on my page or not, like on my about page. Okay, that's wrong. So color layer is what I'm meant to be on, so lightest color. Hang on, colors, and then I want to, it's not picking that colour. That's easy, we'll just go here. Do it this way, I'm here all day otherwise. I choose you, bring you back in. Bring in that counts as a layer mistake. Give me a second, I will add it to my counter. Right, layer mistake number three. Weekly layer score. I don't know if I'm going to do it weekly or just per stream, because my streaming's been like really irregular recently. Like really bad. So yeah, I might just do daily. There we go, three layer mistakes. I think. I don't know. It depends, because I'm going to be changing the days I stream soon. Because, oh, I'll chat to yous about it, maybe yous have some ideas. So 4 days a week, How do I go lighter? Am I just going to have to go actually white? I might have to actually. Oh god. Dear, oh dear. Helps if I've locked the layer. That's another layer mistake. Helps if I lock the fucking layer. Oh, right. Okay. That one. Lock. And then we go over it. Right, okay. So, what was I talking about? Yeah, right, okay. So, oh, brain. So, I stream 4 days a week, and I'm struggling to keep up with it, which is why my streaming's been a bit kind of higgledy-piggledy recently. So, I'm trying to decide whether or not to do 3 days a week or 2 days a week. Now, if I do 3 days a week, it means I can do shorter streams, but it means I'm doing it 3 days a week. But if I do 2 days a week, it means I'm only streaming 2 days a week, which is good because it means I can focus on, because I've got lots of art projects that I need to do off stream. So that would give me more time to do that, but it would mean I'm doing longer streams, so I don't really know. So I'll show you, this is one of my off stream things that I'm working on just now. Hold on, where's my stream deck? There it is. So this is one of the things I'm working on just now. It's a lino print. So yeah. So I want to do more of this kind of stuff, and I have to do it off stream at the moment because I don't have two cameras. So I need to actually get different ink. This is using water-based inks, and like I found out on Reddit, there's a printmaking community on Reddit, they're all really nice, that it's blotching because the ink's drying faster than I can get it printed. So I'm probably going to have to switch to an oil-based ink. But my budget's pretty tight at the moment, what with being disabled and unable to work. So the Badger project is on hiatus at the moment. But I do things as well, it's not just digital art. So 4 days a week is so much, whatever's my bang for best for you, it's so cool. I saw those on Insta, they're so cool. Thank you very much. Yeah, I love my lino printing, it's loads of fun. So I'm going to have to switch to doing smaller ones so that I can get the... can get them printed before the ink thingies. I made another layer mistake, didn't I, that I forgot to add to my thing. Alright, we'll do that just now before I forget. Do, 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 do. 4. Done. Cool. We're at 4 layer mistakes. That's alright, 4 layer mistakes in less than an hour. That's fine. That's fine. Right, so what we'll do is we will unlock these now. Now I'm making a bit of pig's ear of this. I'm kind of doing it arse over elbow, but making it work. So I'm having a cup of tea just now, and I usually drink oat milk, but this is pea milk, and it's alright, but it's just, it's not oat milk. I prefer oat milk. Well, as soon as we got here, the layer mistake spiked. Yeah, it's all your fault, get out. Nah, no, I'd rather make loads of mistakes and have some company, so. Right. Let's try and figure out what I'm doing here. Zoom in. Here. I'm feeling a bit kind of anxious because I usually don't like doing commissions. I don't like the stress. But my aunt asked me, and I really like my aunt, so. What is going on here? I might have to do another sketch layer. Hold on. Zoom in, zoom out, you silly goose. Zoom out. Cool. Hang on, I'll show you his picture just now. So this is a puppet I'm drawing. Unfortunately, I cannot for the life of me remember his name. But he's a very good boy, and that's all that matters. Don't do what's making you stressed, though. Ugh, it's not about stress. It's more about, like, being tired and in pain. I have fibromyalgia, which is basically chronic pain and fatigue, so like I can only draw for so long, sit at a desk for so long and all that kind of stuff, and if I exhaust myself one day, it takes a couple of days for me to kind of catch up on my rest. So it's, I'm still trying to figure it. Like, I was diagnosed back in, oh god, when was it? I think it might have been 2009. And like, I'm still trying to figure out how to manage it. So he has more of a square look here. Kind of comes up in that. Actually, I'm going to undo all of that because this line's quite thick. Alright, so there's this bit. It kind of comes down like this, and then it kind of curves to here, and then that goes like that. Is this bit, or is a wee ambulance going past? Hope nobody's hurt. So there's that. And then here, under his jaw, is a kind of white lump. So what we're going to have to do, front base, unlock. This is the bit where I am a terribly messy artist, so I'm like going to be constantly tidying up after myself. But we also need to fix this wee bit as well as we go garage detail round. The brown bit kind of comes to there and then goes up. Stomach. first go round. So how are we all doing today? What's happening? What's shaking, baking? We've got to sit for a long time, but I have to go now, but I hope your stream goes well. Thank you, Onion. Thank you so much. And thank you for the raid. Have a lovely time. I'll catch up with you at your next stream, okay? See you later. Bye. He has hair coming out of that kind of molly 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 too. Back to right, okay, I think that's okay. Right. Silver, I'm doing pretty well. I have school in a bit, so I'll be heading out in a few minutes, but I can stay for the time I can. Oh, that's really sweet of you, thank you. School, do you mean school, college, university? What are you studying? What are you studying? In person, I'm doing manufacturing. Are you back in classes as well now? Or are you still, is it still like homeschooling and stuff because of the Rona? Right, we're going to switch to an eraser now. Oh, that's going to be too small. Right, okay. This bit might be really tedious, I apologise, but I have chosen this path. I chose to make my art more complicated than it needs to be, but here we are. Right. So that bit's supposed to be brown. I missed that bit out entirely. That's silly. Even know if you can see what I'm doing. Basically, I don't know why I draw like this, right? I have absolutely no idea why I draw like this, but this is how I do it. I basically slap on loads of paint and then scrape off what I don't need. So that's how we're working. Yeah, back in class, I used to take some days off, but most of the time I'm manufacturing at the building. I suppose that's pretty good, actually. Like, because it's such a hand-on course. I mean, the university I studied at, the Glasgow School of Art, I'm not there anymore, I haven't been there for a long time, but their students just now are pretty much all working from home, and they only have access to workshops about one in every 10 working days or something like that. It's crazy. So I don't know how they're actually getting anything done. Tidy that up later. That's crazy. I do art at school sometimes. My art classes just get done with perspective, and next week they're doing something new, so I hope to be in person for their classes. That's good. Like, art classes and things like that, I feel like, are really good in person. I am actually doing it. I have actually done a couple of art classes online recently, like just to learn a couple of skills, like the lino printing that I did the badger. That was a class that I took, and it's kind of something I'm going to keep doing now. And I'm also doing a botanical drawing class, which, I mean, I'd prefer it to be in person more for like the social aspect of things, but it works okay online. But if you're doing like a whole degree in something that's hands-on, like trying to do it work from home is really hard. I do, my heart goes out to everybody that's like trying to study at the moment. I'm so glad I'm not at school or university just now. Yeah, it just, like, my heart goes out to y'all. I mean, this is really not an ideal situation for creating things. Finish on screen. Fit on screen. I'm really not kind of happy with how this is going. I'm really not. I think I'm gonna have to do another load of dark layer. Okay, we'll have to start getting ready for school now, so I'll be heading out for now. Hope you have a good rest of your stream. Thank you, Silva. Thank you for stopping by. I really appreciate it. Have a good day at school. Yeah. See you soon. Bye. Yeah, let's go darker once more. So if we go to our colors layer and pick this color, and then we'll go darker. So you're darker here. Now you're kind of darker there. You're darker here. And you will be darker here. Wasn't for the fact the brown was supposed to be there. So yeah, zoom in, zoom in, zoom in. That bit, this bit's brown, but from here I'm just really, I'll come at that stage where I'm really unhappy with this drawing and I'm kind of like, oh god, I don't know if I want to continue with it or not. And this happens every damn time I do a drawing, and nearly every time it works out perfectly fine. So I'm going to try and continue and not get in my head. That's the thing, I guess that happens to a lot of creative people. Or maybe not even creative people, if you're working on something. My raid notification didn't come on for Onion's Raid. I'll need to spend some time trying to figure out my notifications. Hello? Right, okay, cool. How are you? Oh, I didn't even notice. I was too busy looking at that. You got some posts from the theatre. Well, 11:11, make a wish. It's 11:11, folks, make a wish. Oh, it's 12 now, too late. Okay, okay. See you later. That's one of the surprise guest appearances from a partner. Always welcome. Bits done okay. Cool. If you hit the screen, this is where I need to start fixing things. So, we need to pick this colour. Pick it. That's what I'm looking for. So, I missed this bit earlier, but like under the gel here is actually brown, not white, and it falls along this line. Smaller brush again, and if you zoom in, you zoom in. I really need to think of like, see, because I treat Photoshop the same way I kind of like treat traditional media, I'm kind of like arse over elbow, like in the way I the way I do things, basically. So there's got to be like easier way of doing things. I've yet to discover them. I have to apologise, my ear is really itchy. Oh. Sorry, I apologise for that. Like, there's loads of free resources on, like, YouTube and stuff for learning how to do all this kind of thing, which is amazing. But it's kind of like, I don't know what I want to learn until I run up against the problem. Does that make sense? Like, I'm kind of like, oh crap, this is what I want to do in this drawing, how do I do it? You know, so. So it's a bit kind of tricky trying to learn things. I mean, in a dream world I would actually go to like a college and kind of do a course, like a proper course that like set projects to help you learn things. So that's my one of my dreams for when I'm independently wealthy. One of my many dreams. Now, a lot of this white is actually, a lot of this brown is actually going to end up chipped away eventually when I get around to merging the brown layers. Oh god, I can't believe how arse over elbow I am with this. Because if you look at the reference picture, You see this bit here on the cheek, there's loads of the grey coming through because he's an old boy. So I'm going to erase that to reveal the white underneath. That's the plan anyway. It is a good plan. Yeah. I accidentally painted that in the wrong layer. It was a bit silly. Oh, hang on, maybe I didn't. Oh no, we're okay. That's a layer mistake. I wasn't paying attention to what layers were active and what weren't. Let's add another layer mistake to my counter. Yeah, I think I'm going to have to keep a scoreboard of my layer mistakes. Right, okay. So first of all, we will view, zoom out, and then we will make paintbrush a bit bigger. So, use the right effing colour as well. That's not a layer mistake, that's a brush mistake. Colour mistake. That's not what I meant to do. That's okay. I don't know what I'm doing. Don't mind me. I'll do 2 days a week. And that might sensibler option. If anybody has any thoughts on like how often they stream, I'd love to hear them. What is the optimal amount of stream time? Hi Lucy. Lucy, the cat who I put food out for earlier, who then walked away from it and went outside because it wasn't what she wanted, is now back in my room, probably wanting to be fed again. She's also in a bit of huff because my partner's got his room closed because he's actually working, like he has like a real job. So he closes his office door during the day so she can't go in and see him, and she likes him more than she likes me, and that's totally fine. I'm not offended by it because James, our other cat, he really likes me. I'm his favourite, so you know, swings and roundabouts. So she only really sees me when Stephen isn't about to see her. Finding this really challenging because like there's a lot of like you look at the dog and you go, that's a brown and white dog, but it's not a brown and white dog. There's like various different shades of like brown, and there's various different shades of white, plus there's the grey bits and the patches and all sorts. This is like a really, really challenging drawing, you know, and I've been like procrastinating on it for months because I knew it was going to be a challenging drawing. But I finally got myself together and decided to start working on it. And like, I feel good that I'm working on it, but I'm not feeling good about how it's turning out. Do you know? Like, I want to do better. Mm-hmm. sunscreen. Like, I just don't think this is going to look as good as the one that it's paired with. I don't know. Maybe it's because there's too much time between them. Do you know, I'm talking myself out of this drawing already, and I barely started it. Right, need something a wee bit more upbeat to get us through this last half hour. Undertale, yep, that's what we're going for. I'm on the right layer. Please tell me I'm on the right layer. Yeah, I'm on the right layer. Thought I made a layer mistake. I didn't. Hooray for me.
Thank you.
that's my tummy grumbling. Nearly time for soup. Made a pot of soup last night, so I've still got some left over for lunch today, which is awesome because I love soup. I can only make one type of soup. It's lentil soup. It's good lentil soup. I haven't really figured out how to make other types of soup yet. So if you come to my house and you're offered soup, it will be lentil soup. Soup. To make this a bit fainter just now. Oh, it helps if I'm on the right effing layer. That was a layer mistake. That counts as a layer mistake. Six layer mistakes. Cool. View. Put on screen, we'll have a think. Okay. That bit of the ear needs sorted. Feel like having a wee dance. Right, let's do this ear. Zoom in. Thank you. is Undyne song, isn't it? And it's like that Undyne fight, like I didn't have the balls to do the genocide route myself because I just didn't want to do it, but I watched the Let's Play of it because more of curiosity, and like Undyne was absolutely amazing during that fight, you know? So back to this bit under the chin. Pardon me, I am so sorry.
Thank you.
looking at the brown bit as a whole, and I'm wondering if I'll need to like do some erasing on the ear to like give it a bit of texture. I'll maybe leave that till after I've done all the kind of white erasing to show through the white underneath. Okay. Not 10 minutes to the end of my stream, folks. So I'm gonna have to play Undertale again, it's such a good game. I've not played Deltarune, is it any good? I imagine it is, because it's like... Although I was going to say, I imagine it is really good because Undertale was so good, but that's like a huge amount of pressure to put on anyone. I've got a wasp buzzing about my head now as well. About my head, but I can't really hear it properly because of my headphones. It's quite unsettling, actually. To get through this last wee bit, we need Megalovania. Where are you, Megalovania?
We'll be right back.
Okay, we do the brown light and then we're finished up for the day. It's actually really, really weird hearing this wasp buzz about my head. Oh hey Reckless, how you doing? I'm just finishing up for the day. I'll be finishing up in about 2 seconds or so. How's your day going? Just been working on this pet portrait commission and vibing to some music. It's been a pretty quiet stream. Pancake raided earlier with a couple of people, which was pretty sweet. Up just now, move the camera so you can see me. So right here. So I've still got a lot to do to try and figure all this out, but I think we're making some progress, which is good. I think we are anyway. We're making progress. So that's me finished up for the day. I am going to find someone to raid. Let me have a wee look. See, let's bring up Twitch. Let's bring up Twitch. Who is live streaming just now? No one I know's live streaming, that's a bit of a bummer. Let's check the art. Let's see, who have we got? What was that just now? Who do we have in art? Moon Squid Ink. Let's do that then. Don't know who Moon Squid Ink is. There's only one way to find out. Way to find out is by going there. So let's pause this, switch this off. Right, I shall leave you with Moon Squid Ink. Don't know what they're doing, but it looks pretty cool. So, anyways, I shall love you and leave you. Okay, take care. Bye.